Hello YouTube, it's Scatman V, back with another 2K video. For today's 2K Tuesday, I'm going to be hitting the Rec again, but there's a little twist. We're not going into the Rec on just any my player. Instead, we're going into the Rec as one of the most influential individuals of today, the Top G himself. In this video, I've escaped the Matrix, and you're going to see proof of that in today's performance. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and comment your favorite part. Subscribe to see more content like this on my channel, and watch as I help the Rec randoms escape the Matrix.
Infinity?
Rec Infinity, yep. Likely to be green. We shall see. We shall see.
Shit. Play Sharpie, Sharpie, I fuck with.
No. Oh, that's tough. You must mean your dunk meter, huh?
Well, my man Emily ran in too, bro. He's a sharpshooter. He shots him. Both of those, they shoot it.
Hey. Good shit. My man scored off of your fucking incompetence.
Ah!
Oh my god, and he emo afterwards. That's crazy. Oh, you can't run for me.
Hey, what
are you doing? That's not a foul. That's clean.
That was cool.
No. What are you doing? Okay. Get me down here for a second. You hear a juking music. Dude, what?
Oh wait, you're the small forward. That's what I'm saying. This the glass finisher?
Was that man he? Huh? Nah.
This the glass finisher?
My beer? Nah, this is inside the ice floor.
Oh.
Oh my.
Whoa.
Inside the ice mist. Oh. You went on. Give me the ball, bro. Jesus fucking Christ, bro. I could've. Just know. Finish it.
I tried to get him there, man. I knew you was gonna be down there, and I ain't scored yet, so I was like, your man gotta be with you. There's no way he isn't.
Nigga. Alright, you got him.
Get it! I tipped it! Oh my god,
he tried to finish him.
He needs it.
Yeah. I thought I blocked it. You see me, bro. You see me. Jesus,
bro.
Oh,
he scored. Yeah, he trying to get him. Okay.
I don't care. Let him pass that ball. Swing around.
Nah, that wasn't even the center. Sugar. I thought that was the center. That was the power forward.
Yeah. You being a hater. Yeah, no. Nobody. Hey, you keep stepping back. Just know you're not running forward. Okay?
Likely to be green, yeah, okay.
How?
Oh, you ran straight back. crazy. You got the standing line in the bad break.
It shouldn't be hard to do.
Huh?
I said, it shouldn't be hard to do.
Well, I've been saying, I have a description. It's just, I think I might revise it now.
Oh my god! You ain't that man. Dunk. Hey. Yeah. Bring out the woman. Release the Krabby. You're not coming in here again. Like leading the game, but you won't shoot it.
Oh, I'd rather get that nigga set up, bro.
That would have been crazy. You know what I
mean? I'd rather get him set up.
You're not going anywhere. Nobody cares. Come on, bro. You see me. I might. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. Supposed to pass that to the top two.
Leave my man alone. I'm escaping it. I'm actually having fun for one.
Did you just say you escaping? Come on.
They don't pass me the ball when I'm wide open, and I've escaped the nature. I always want to give it to me when I'm still stuck with the blue pill, bro. I thought they were scared. All the time I pass back, bro. Let me drill.
That's you, Jake.
I got a 75 ball handle. I cook up a little bit.
What you make? Macaroni and cheese? Well, you ain't cooking. You not cooking.
That shit's still a meal, ain't it? A delicious
one.
Y'all
have
making
a bowl of cereal.
Yeah.
Y'all have putting hot dogs in the water.
No way it's there, bro.
I'm saying. Give me that.
The only relationship I see is being gone.
Give me that. Five me up.
I need you to watch the stack.
What? You said you need me to what?
I ain't been on YouTube in so long.
Give me up. Finish him. Ah, damn.
Ah, no. What's the name?
Now shoot! Nah, oh my, oh, hell no, what are y'all doing? Oh my god, I just cooked that man. Made him hit the screen. Of course it's me. The top G's better than this.
But he lived the way he actually protected himself. His lifestyle is consistent.
This is escape the Matrix. I'm not going to be in disrespect like this. I swear that hairdo looks like he wearing a durag or something, don't it?
Yeah. Got a microwave?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Yeah, why he say it like that?
Stop it. Behind the back, where you going?
Finish back him. There.
Finish him. Coast to coast. You see the pass. Jesus Christ. We all jumped too early. Stop it. Come on. Nope. Got it. Yep. Stop it. What's wrong with him? Oh my god.
high power forward trying to leak, bro. I hate power forward. I hate big men that be leaking, bro. Like, get a fucking rebound.
Damn. They're doing their goddamn job. Got all y'all ass. Look at you. Look at you. Look at Here's the crazy part. I was only down five. I was just so annoyed by what was going on that I just quit.
The funniest part was when Don moved two people.
Two people, bro. Two people. And then you be like, I don't see how my people fake, bro.
The same way, bro. He moved them like the same. It's like he moved one and just encountered another one and just moved them out the way, too. Yo, that was so fun.
You gotta recognize that shit happened in less than a second, though. Yeah, cause dude had he shot that ball, bro. You know, it take less than a second, bro. Move two grown ass men, and they weren't small either, bro. One was a 7'2" dude, and another dude was 6'10", bro. He just moved them like they was paper or something.
I mean. Is that really that fake though?
His strength is 99. No, nobody's doing that, bro. Steven Adams ain't doing that, bro. He is not moving two people that quick.
Strength ain't 99.
Steven Adams gotta be like the strongest man in the NBA, bro.
He is.
Yeah, but
he ain't
stronger than
Don. He ain't moving two people. Shaq ain't even doing that shit. Two people in less than a second.
Probably the speed. It's the speed that makes it fake.
Yeah, that's what makes it fake.
Doing it ain't fake. I didn't even
know it happened, though.
I didn't notice. Like, I don't think neither one of us really noticed when it happened.
I felt it. I didn't have to notice it. I just felt the fakeness happen. I was like, oh, shit, bro. How we didn't get that rebound? We was in position. I look back at the video while I asked, wait a minute. You know. Pan the cameras, zoom in real quick. What's happening over there on the left block?
His ass is ugly. I swear,
Six blocks is crazy.